Son,
yeah?
I got a call from school today. What did you do?
The teacher was being smart with me.
What do you mean?
I had to use the bathroom so bad, I asked her, can I use the bathroom? And she said, I don't know, can you?
What'd you say?
I said, yes, I can. And I showed her.
Showed her? Boy, did you just wet yourself?
Yep.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, thank you so much. Y'all didn't have to give me anything. Happy birthday from Grandma and Grandpa. Wow, you guys are the best. Oh, and this money doesn't mean anything. I would have been happy with just the card.
Well, I can hold it for you.
No. Oh, great heavens!
To the airport, please. Hello?
Hey, I just wanted to let you know I'm 5 minutes away.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Baby, I think I'm pregnant.
I'm gonna have a little brother or sister?
Honey, are you for real?
Yeah.
Later that night.
What up, homie? Did you want to talk about something?
My wife's pregnant.
What? Wow, congrats.
I just don't understand. I can't remember us not using protection even once.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, here's another explanation. Once a man went to a forest and all he had was an umbrella. Then suddenly, a tiger approached him and he opened up the umbrella at the tiger. To his surprise, he heard a gunshot and found the tiger dead.
But that's impossible. Someone else must have shot the tiger.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Babe, how was your day?
It was good.
Hey, man, your girl can talk, huh?
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I am not ready for English class.
Me either.
Did you do your homework?
Crap, I did, but I left it at home. Hold on.
Hello?
Dad, are you busy?
Yes, I'm at work.
Well, can you please go home and get my English paper?
Fine.
It's the one about Mom and Uncle Fred.
Why Uncle Fred and not me?
Well, this paper is about people who cheat.
People who cheat?
Oh, great heavens!
Who ate my brownies?
What?
Mom, I'm not kidding. Did you take my brownies?
What brownies?
I made them last night and I labeled them. Do not touch. And now they're gone.
Aw, you baked last night? That's cute. Is it for a girl?
No, Mom.
Relax, sweetie. I didn't take your brownies. If we can't find them, I'll bake you more.
Mom, but I need the ones I made.
Why?
I can't say. They're just special brownies.
Are you saying that my brownies aren't special?
No, I mean they have a special ingredient.
Special ingredient? Oh, did you check the fridge?
Yeah, there's only cookies.
Oh, I'll bake those cookies for your dad because he has a big presentation at work today. I wonder why he forgot them.
Oh, no.
Hello?
Hey, honey. Those brownies you made me made everyone pass out.
Oh, great heaven!